One of the things I love to do is to go on road trips. Whenever I go on a road trip, I always get out my big map and I kind of pinpoint the places where I want to go and the routes that I want to take. If I didn't have that map, I probably would get lost and end up going who knows where. God has given us His Word as a guide to this life. He's given us His Word as a roadmap to know how to live, to know how to know Him. It's an awesome thing to know that we have God's Word. So as we continue on this journey through prayer, understand that understanding God's Word and having a knowledge of His Word will help lead you and guide you in this thing called prayer. It's awesome to have.